So it is time to learn mathematics.
Okay kids, it is an analog clock. We use a clock to know when we have breakfast, go to school, or pray subuh, duhur, asar, maghrib, or isya. There are two hands. First, the red one is the smallest hand, and then the yellow is the longer hand. Okay, the red one is the smallest hand. Is represent about hour, and then the yellow is the longer hand, and it is represent about minutes. Okay, let's make our clock read 8 o'clock. Where is the number 8? It is 8. Okay, it is represent about hour. 8 o'clock. Move the smallest hand to the 8, and then how to make 8 o'clock? We move the longer hand to 12. It is 8 o'clock. For the other example, but it is about 1 o'clock. The smallest hand on the number 1, and then the longer hand on the number 12. Okay, and then it is 3 o'clock. The smallest hand on the 3, and then the longer hand on the 12. Okay kids, it is easy for you. Let's do your worksheet. Thank you for the attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.